Here we are, after many, many years back in Brazil, racing World Cups. It's a unique environment that we find ourselves and that we have to get used to very quickly. An event like this, far away from our home base, is definitely challenging.
We are right now in Munich and we are taking our flight to Brazil for the first World Cup of the season.
Yeah, the travel was pretty long, like nearly one day.
The time change and also the climate make it not easier.
It's extremely challenging to get all of the riders from different time zones in the same place to perform the best as they can.
Because everything is new, it was super important for us to come out early, and you pretty much only have 1 week time to figure it all out.
We arrived yesterday in Brazil.
Luckily, everything arrived.
You find after a travel day, the riders are a bit fatigued, you know, they're not feeling great in themselves. So today it's important the food is interesting, it's tasty, and it's light.
Our mechanics build up our bikes, and then we go for a spin.
Really happy to discover a new track.
Yeah, there is a race, a Brazil Cup, here before, so we take it as a preparation for next week.
Yeah, the local race is for me quite important to acclimate, and after that we get to know how racing feels in that climate.
The weather here is very different than what our riders are currently used to. Brazil is hot, it's humid, and we only have a certain amount of days to get used to all of this.
The track here is, of course, something different that we are used to in Europe.
It's amazing track. It's amazing, really. In Europe, you don't have a track like that.
We're gonna race tomorrow, so the girls are on track, Jordan is on track too, and just we test, because I think suspension is gonna be a key here.
Yeah, it was of course nice to see already the track, because it's a new one, have like some impressions about it and see the lines.
Now I upload the data we get from the first training. Well, that's for the suspension, and Marcel in Germany gonna analyze it to see what we can change for tomorrow.
It's really humid. The key will be the hydration for sure.
Jordan's preparing his own bottle, so he knows exactly what's in it. It's a high carbohydrate drink, and it's a really good concentration of carbohydrate, but it's easy to digest, so race fuel.
Yeah, after the heavy rain in during the night, the track was super muddy and more technical.
For now, Peter and I, we busy to put mud tires on, so we're gonna race a storm today.
Today it's a mud festival over there.
So that's the condition for now.
Let's racing.
The crucial part of cooling down is using ice vests just before the race, keeping them on the body as long as possible to keep the core temperature optimal for riders' performance for the race.
We didn't know what to expect after the whole rain during the night. Luckily, our mechanic said we should mount our mud tires, and I'm very thankful to can trust them 200% because they were absolutely right.
So we are on the main race for now, and Jordan is 12 for now, 30 seconds from top 5, so we will see how the race develops.
I pushed to go as hard as possible, and now it's recovery and full gas for next weekend.
So all the knowledge we gained from last week is super important because now the entire team is together. The new teammates are here in Brazil as well. So the next 2 days are going to be crucial for the bodies to kind of like get used to the environment, but for the others also to relax and calm down a little bit before things become hectic again.
Brazil is amazing. Seeing the waterfalls here in the area was really nice. Kind of an energy boost again after the travel and after the race. Yeah, I'm now fully loaded for the World Cup.
We are in town to do some gym session, just to wake up the body and to have some power and reactive strength.
Chris and Ellie just arrived 2 minutes ago.
Now it's just about getting the body prepped a little bit after the flight and going out on the bike and starting exploring.
We're gonna shake out the legs, find some spiders and snakes, you know, acquaint ourselves with the local neighbors.
Just first World Cup of the season, you know? Good vibes.
I'm ready for biking.
Race weekend is here. Everything we have done the last couple of days, weeks, months, all the results of our hard work will show today in the short race and then on Sunday in the cross country race. There's no turning back now. We'll see you on the track.